As you remembered?
It's not quite as busy.
It's early. I came here first when I was 19 with a boy who was an artist. He fed me drinks until I agreed to let him paint me.
How'd that come out?
Depends on your taste. He was a surrealist. I had four noses.
You ever think of all the smelling you could do? My favor. Wasn't getting me here. Bridget introduced me to this place. And I think the maitre d' is a good friend of hers.
And you came to ask him if he knows where she is?
Yeah, but the only problem is that...
You don't speak French?
Yeah.
Let's see what he has to say. Garçon?
Mademoiselle, bonsoir. Qu'est-ce que je peux faire pour vous?
Vous connaissez Bridget Pierce?
Bridget, oui, oui, bien sûr, c'est une amie.
Et vous vous souvenez de du jeune homme ici?
Non.
Ben, vous devez bien vous souvenir de lui?
Non, je vous l'ai déjà dit. J'en suis désolé.
So, what is he saying?
He doesn't remember you.
I know, but he remembers Bridget, right?
Yeah, they're old friends.
Okay, so does he know where she is? Do you...
Et Bridget, pouvez-vous me dire où elle est? Le capitaine l'a demandé en mariage.
Why is he laughing?
C'est pas étonnant qu'elle ait disparu.
Pourquoi vous dites ça?
Bridget, elle aime bien ses petits copains, mais son mari, elle l'adore.
What is it? What'd he say? Colette?
He said she may like her boyfriends, but she loves her husband.